Back in 1971, we presented for the first time on American television Robert Harbin's remarkable Zig Zag illusion. It became our favorite.